Welcome back with another video. In my this video I will tell you about Dell laptop USB ports not working Windows 7. So if in this device Dell laptop USB ports are not working in Windows 7, I will show you how you can resolve it. Watch the video till end, follow all the steps, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Let's watch it.